Check this out. I was talking to a driver earlier. He was telling me that Willow Springs has as close to a towgate outline as you can get outside of Japan. I'm really curious to speak to some of these other drivers, too. So this guy Ryan Cooper's been coming out to a lot of super promotion races lately. Got quite a rep out there on the street. He's looking to turn that into a rep at the bigger races. We're gonna find.
Oh,
if you want to talk drifting, the legendary Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide team has turned up. Look for him in the S15 with the orange dragon on it. We're actually lucky to have Takashi with us today. He's been having some issues with the Tokyo police, and I'm not... There he is, crazy, jumping, dude.